Naresh Gujral ji.
Sir, on this occasion, I think it calls for a lot of introspection on our part, whether we have lived up to what the founding fathers of the Constitution wanted this house to be. Sir, extensive debate took place in the Constituent Assembly regarding the utility of the second chamber. And finally, it was decided to have two houses, mainly because a federal system was considered to be the most feasible form, given the fact that we were a vast country with immense diversities. Sir, it was meant to be a sobering house, a reviewing house, a house standing for quality, a house of the elders. Quoting the words of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, to call either of these houses an upper house or a lower house is not correct. Each house has full authority to regulate its own procedure within the limits of the Constitution. Neither house by itself constitutes Parliament. It is the two houses together that are the Parliament of India. The successful working of our Constitution, as of any democratic structure, demands the closest cooperation between the two houses. Unquote. Sir, unfortunately, in recent years, we have seen a lot of erosion of the way we conduct or conducted this house. For weeks together, the house was disrupted. In fact, certain sessions, the house never worked. Sir, as a result, we lost our face in the public. The people of India, they look up to this house, they look up to Parliament. We let them down. And I'm very glad that the chairman took certain steps. At least in the last session, it turned out to be a very productive session and we passed many bills. And I compliment all the members for that. Sir, I have very little time, but I have just two or three points to make. I had brought up a private member's bill where I had said two or three things. Number one, we must work for 100 days. And number two, in my bill it said, if a house is disrupted by a certain number of hours, automatic extension must be given so that the time of the house is not lost. And number three, sir, which I think is most important, there must be one special session of Parliament every year to raise so that we can focus on important issues. Today, sir, look at the crisis that the farm sector is facing. If for a week both houses were to reflect on what could be done, there would be some kind of Sagar Manthan. Some new ideas would come and the farmers of this country would benefit. Look at the judicial system. I have been in this house 15 years or 13 years. I have never seen the high courts having less than 40% vacancies. Judiciary blames executive, executive blames judiciary. I think it's time the two houses decided to deliberate on this extensively. There can be a special session to decide how do we solve the backlog which is facing us. Crores of cases are lying which are unattended to. And last, sir, what other members have also said, this is basically a council of states. There are parties like ours, like Praful Patel's, and so many other parties, DMK, AIDMK, we are regional parties. But we have a voice in our state. And our states also have problems which we need to voice here. But you give us 3 minutes, 4 minutes on important debates, this should be done away with. And then there are the two sides where members speak for 40 minutes, 50 minutes. Sir, I have said before also, the two big main parties are not only the repositories of knowledge. Smaller parties also have a say and they must be heard. So I hope, sir, that if this house, now that we are reflecting on our performance, I do hope that all these issues would be considered. We will meet for a longer period so that every member gets a chance to speak more so on important debates. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.